It's an international friendly, in name at least, a chance for the manager to try and shape his first 11 for the championship games ahead.
Indeed, indeed. And of course, sometimes those top players, they can just click, they can just form an instant relationship.
More than that, no need to book him at this stage. Can't afford to lose the ball like that. Northern Ireland have the ball here, it's their throw in. Cathcart, McCauley, his teammates in support, Lafferty, Piszczek. I don't know who that ball was for. Brzezinski, Krikoviak, Babryzniak, Krikoviak, making the ball do the work. Can they get to it? Having a crack! That's a poor effort by his standards.
Must try and make that goalkeeper save it. That's unlucky, that's not a bad effort.
Got it back, chance to turn defence into attack. It was an apology, got a chance, got the try.
That was close, close enough for the goalkeeper to have to think about that one.
Flags up here, it'll have to come back. And that will be a goal kick. Unable to keep hold of the ball. Maszykowski. Defender barely offered a challenge there. No resistance. They have to fight for possession. Got it over. Cross was a good one. Defender gets it away. Corner kick's been given, Northern Ireland bringing men forward. Krikoviak. Maszykowski. forward. Chris Baird. Lewandowski. Taken quickly, no time to waste. The referee has told the fourth official the time for injuries and stoppages. Babryshniak. Brzezinski. Brzezinski. Karl Lafferty. Half time, and all a bit tame and tepid, really. Not sure we expected much from a friendly, but it's goalless.
Yeah, no real tempo to the game so far. Maybe a change or two might change that.
Poland get this match underway again. It's a match that's still difficult to call. It's a well-crafted move. Genuine chance! You'd expect better than that from him.
He's got to take more care with his shooting there, Clive, because that's well wide. No way is that going to ever threaten the goalkeeper.
Lewandowski. He's escaped his man. Look at this now. They scored! You can hit a shot as powerfully as you like, but when you place it like that, it doesn't matter how hard you hit it.
Yeah, don't point any fingers at the goalkeeper here. That's right up in the top corner. You can't get them.
What a finish, Clive. That is right in the top corner. Goalkeeper, no chance.
Chris Baird. Important interception. Relieve the pressure. Lewandowski. Coming together nicely. Tidy passing. He takes some stopping, doesn't he?
Looking to pick out Błaszczykowski.
Beautifully constructed passing move.
Piszczek.
Can someone reach it? Corner, chance to double their lead, maybe. Big chance! Well, that's missed by a mile. I mean, full marks for the defence, they made it difficult for him. It was a desperate attempt, really.
Baird. Forward.
Davis. Both teams trying to make progress down the flanks.
Krikoviak.
There are players out there who can get some length on these.
Lewandowski.
Delivers it in.
Norwood.
Northern Ireland have have the ball. One or two possibilities here.
Lafferty! He's found some space.
Managed to stop it. Trouble cleared. Krikoviak. Good keeping, but Courtney held it. Stephen Davis.
Carl Lafferty.
Now, can they make the most of possession? Lewandowski. He'll shoot! Oh, no! What a chance to double the lead!
Norwood.
Free kick, but they'll have to get on with it.
It's a yellow card. The referee had a front row view of that one.
Well, Clive, he now knows he's got to be a wee bit careful for the rest of this match.
Northern Ireland on the attack. What can they come up with here? Show some anticipation. Northern Ireland have got the decision. It's their throw-in.
Carl Lafferty.
Norwood. Let's fly. Really streets the keeper. A goal now could still make the difference. What can they do from this corner?
Piszczek.
Couldn't have been much closer, could it? In a game when the result was maybe secondary, the result was in the balance right to the final whistle.
Yeah, that was a decent exercise. I think everyone here enjoyed that.
The manager did say he was hoping to learn one or two things from this game. He's maybe learnt that his team has still got a bit to find.
Well, they'll be delighted there were no points up for grabs today, because that was a...
Escaped his man. Look at this now. They scored!
Norwood.